doing?
I can't exactly find this by myself.
This was your idea anyways, why should I even care?
It's your grade too, Chloe. And besides, don't you find this a little bit exciting? Walking in the woods, following in the footsteps of a woman from centuries ago, finding lost words? What do you think?
Mm-hmm. Very exciting, Nora. Can we go home now?
To whomever will listen, because my voice will inevitably be silenced forever once I am bound to another, I give you my final letter.
So she's peed about being hitched?
There's probably a lot more to it than that. I just don't understand why she didn't finish it.
Maybe she ran out of ink for a feather pen or something.
It's called a quill, and you're not being helpful.
Fine, read me the last line again.
Okay, so she explains that she's going to hide her letters in a chest and bury it near the lake. But it cuts off when she says, "I'm afraid to admit that I'm running out of..."
You're right, Chloe. We should just go home. This was a waste of time.
So, should I put this old chest back then, or...
You found it? Chloe, this is amazing! We've been looking all day for this, and maybe we'll find one.
Looks like a box to me.
She finished her letter. Hope. I believed that I was running out of hope, and out of time. But although others strive to silence me, my words will always be mine. With that, I have hope once again. And I hope someone will hear my voice again, even if it is hundreds of years from now.